tell us about the festival. How do I pronounce it properly?
Festival de la Primavera.
Oh, tell us what it's about.
Well, in the south, we are in the south hemisphere, you know, but in the north hemisphere, the primavera is in May. In the Spanish world, we celebrate the primavera with dance and parades in the streets, with a lot of flowers, and enjoying the rebirth. It's like a sign of, you know, here's the sun again, and we come out of the winter of the cold. So we decide, as you can see, 15 years ago, to bring something similar to New Zealand.
And is this the Hamilton Spanish community, or is that...
Yes, it is the Spanish community. But we have people that come today from Palmerston North.
There's a strong Spanish community here.
Yes.
Why Hamilton for Spanish?
I think we have a lot of people that have come as refugees from Colombia.
Okay.
As you can see, there is a big group of refugees.
Yeah.
But and then in Spanish, I think there is an attraction with New Zealand there, because I came to Hamilton because I'm already a New Zealander.
Yeah, okay.
And nowadays I think people travel more, so we have just grown, you know, very steady, and we have